What are closing costs? The fees required to close your real estate transaction. And they can include and do include most of the time title work, appraisal fee, if there's any type of discount, point charges, lender fees. You're going to have other fees, credit reports. You're going to have what's also called prepaid items, which are going to be your escrow account, interest from the date of closing to the end of the month, homeowner's insurance for a couple months, property taxes for a couple months in your escrow, and then your first year of homeowner's insurance. So remember to always ask your lender for the closing cost details.